Annyeong!
Kaka-proud na bilang Pilipino, tayo yung nag-host ng ganitong event, di ba?
Catherine Bernardo and Daniel Padilla tumanggap ng parangal sa AAA 2023. Sa largest indoor arena on earth ang Philippine Arena. Ipinakita nina Catherine Bernardo at Daniel Padilla na maayos ang kanilang ugnayan sa Asia Artist Award sa kabila ng kanilang breakup. Pareho silang nanalo ng AAA Fabulous Award kasama sina NewJeans, Stray Kids, at Lim Young Woo. Nakita ang dalawa na magkatabi habang naghihintay sa kaliwang bahagi ng stage para tanggapin ang kanilang mga trepeo. Nakangiti silang lahat habang kaharap ang napakaraming audience sa 55,000-seater sa Philippine Arena. Hindi nahirapang makipag-eye contact sina Catherine at Daniel at mukhang nag-cheer sila sa isa't isa habang tumanggap ng kanilang mga parangal. Unang tinawag si Daniel para magbigay ng kanyang acceptance speech, at tila tuwang-tuwa siyang makilala ng Asian Award-giving body.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Annyeong! Ayun, syempre maraming salamat. Thank you sa AAA and everyone, maraming salamat sa inyo. Enjoy the night and good night.
Munod naman si Catherine, who slayed in her stunning white gown. Kumpiyansa siyang nagpakilala bago nagpahayag ng kanyang talumpati.
Hello guys! Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. I hope you're all having a great time. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Catherine Bernardo and I am a Filipina actress. Wow! What an honor to be recognized tonight with these beautiful and talented people. Thank you so much, AAA, for this fabulous award. This is my first time attending this. Nakaka-proud na bilang Pilipino, tayo yung nag-host ng ganitong event, di ba? Also, I want to take this opportunity to thank everybody for supporting Filipino-made TV series and as well as the movies. Matapos na yung taon, but I feel so blessed and I'm sharing this award with all of you. Maraming salamat and have a good night.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos upload.